This particular cap reform, I suppose, has two principal themes. One is the greening of the cap, that is to say, trying to focus support for agriculture more on environmental objectives than in the past. And the other is trying to bring about greater equity or fairness, if you like, in the distribution of the direct payments. In my view, first of all, the greening element is potentially could have been an important step change in the cap, but the way in which it was introduced by the Commission, and in particular the way in which it has been addressed by both the Council and the Parliament, suggests that we're not going to see very dramatic differences in the new cap as compared to what we have at present.